Okay, it's December 31st, 2014. It's 1:35 p.m. I'm coming out here. I want to measure this plastic. I want to see if I have enough plastic for a small section of my garden out here. So I'm going to leave this running. I should have brought the tripod out here. But I'm going to leave this running out here right now. Put this over at the closest end corner. See how long it is. If I can see how long this is, I'll know, because I want to get a roll of 200 feet, or 100 feet by 20 feet. See, this is not going to be very long at all. If it's more than 15 feet, I'd be surprised. Stepping in muds. It's still thawed out here. Hold on a second. Pick up the camera. I'm using my camera to walk back and forth across this uneven ground. Yeah. A big piece of a branch or something over here. Ow! Oh, okay. Oh, this really sucks. Hold it like this. Oh, see, if that ain't even 10 feet over here. I thought maybe it was a whole lot longer than this. Okay, I thought for sure this roll of plastic would be about 20 feet long when I unrolled it. I'm just gonna put this piece of a branch right here. I'll have it next time. But as you can see, that plastic isn't very long at all. Let's see how long it is. This is about 8 feet right here. 8 feet. That's all that I have right there. A little more than 8 feet, probably about maybe 9 feet total. Because it's a little bit under there and it's still rolled up. And it's 55 feet across, 43 feet wide. North to south. So I wanted to get 100 by 20 feet, and you cut it in half, it's 40 feet. So I'll have about this much space from the end of the plastic when it's unrolled, about 2 feet out, and about a foot and a half on each foot, about 2 feet on each end of it too. But I thought it was worth a shot. I wanted to see how much. I knew I had this. I didn't think it was that much, but I didn't realize it was this small. So that's 9 feet by about, say 15, I mean about 12 feet. Let's see, nine by eight, I think. So, that's all. The ground is muddy, I don't wanna go back out in there again, but 31st of December, I thought if I had the money, what a joke. $100 for a 100 foot, 100 by two, 100 by 20 feet. So, cut that in half, it gives you 50 feet, and then you have 40 feet with a few inches in between the plastic, overlap it in the middle, and then you just have a couple feet all around, so it'd be out in the center, but it would be plastic covering this, which is what I want for the garden this year, and it'll be better than not. Still gonna get all the crap from the skies raining down into the ground, as you can see back that way in the sky. See where it is. I can't see this viewfinder really good, but gosh, up in the sky you see the lines like I showed you over on the other side over there in the southwest. Okay, that's west, that's due west. That tree will be due west, so my rolls will be going north and south this year again, like I did last year, which I should have done from the beginning, but made a lot of errors. So this year, provided that we have the opportunity to do it, we should have a garden that will put out 99% of everything that's planted. I just want to get some more, I want to get some plastic and do it right. Happy New Year, good luck.